Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Survive Gundam Reborn, Gundam Seed.
Yeah.
That's all we got for you.
No words necessary. Still hate the story?
Nickel just died. If you follow the TV series, you know what's going on.
If you don't,
don't worry.
Just laugh at the big eyes.
Yeah. Just laugh at that animation style. Playing some solid characters. I'm Honorable Gato, GPO2, the man who did the true Gundam hijacking, not a big deal.
Right, you know.
I love when Gato fucking stole the Gundam. He's like, alright, yeah, is it operate, or is the nuke loaded? Yeah, no, it's loaded. Alright, bye.
You know, I'm over here playing Kira and the double Razor.
I would easily prefer that over the seed suits.
Right.
Any of the 00 suits I prefer over the seed stuff.
Yeah, 00 seeds are just so cool looking though.
Mm-mm.
And then at least they have like multi-purpose. For the celestial beings.
There is no god.
And yeah, meanwhile, like Seed and Seed Destiny, it's like they gotta worship already. Actually, what is it, Seed Destiny that has a lot of like, you know, Jesus references or I'm thinking of a different series. I think I'm thinking of Unicorn. Where they have all the religion tie-ins.
Oh, you mean like they'll show like the old it's not like a ton of religious tie-ins, but I mean, but they're, you know, they're
no, it's nothing like jarring like Evangelion.
Right, yeah. Shara's like, what can be seen as Jesus Christ. I mean, there's nothing like that.
Yeah. Which, oh my god, I hate
that. Yeah.
I mean, it's fine for like some series that like literally, like, you know, you think of something like Narnia. It's like, okay, yeah, like, yeah, that makes sense. It's
Aslan, like, is Jesus. Like,
well, yeah, that like makes sense.
Yeah.
Because, you know, he died and came back.
Yeah.
Same thing with Goku.
Yeah, no, really. People like don't want to admit that. It's like, yeah, sorry, Goku. Goku is really Jesus Christ. Just a badass Jesus Christ.
Really badass Jesus. Like, super badass Jesus. Here we go. Athrun's awakened, and he's charging at the Archangel. Come on, we could have been like Cohen Gato.
Yeah, suck my ass. Did I just miss my nuke? Missed my fucking nuke. Alright.
Unbelievable. Restart this entire
thing. Constantly. This little asshole.
What, Athrun? There we go.
Great.
That was all me, about
Tune. Yeah, it was, because the whole time I was just trying to fire the nuclear warhead. Kia! Oh my! I didn't mean to, though.
What the hell was that?
Seed mode activated!
Stop! It's like a literal seed. Unbelievable.
Yeah, it's because Kira's a test tube, baby.
God.
Seed mode activated.
That's so stupid.
The sword... Okay, guys, so I'm going to say something. Great job missing the main body. Thank you. Just blow.
Ew.
Well, it's gross, but yeah, just self-destruct.
Yeah, let's turn this into a hentai real quick.
Yeah, good. Hiro Yui that shit.
Yeah. Mission failed.
Time. Mission failed. Fuck.
He just like swallows a grenade.
Mission failed. Puts a grenade to his face. All right.
Cool. We did it.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. So, but the thing is, though, is Kira actually dead?
Let's find out. Lower the gates.
Release the hounds. Whoa, got a seriously some monster heads, disproportionate
lens flare
bodies
all over the place. Modern anime, here we go. Exposition and lens flare.
Do you see how big her head is though?
Yes.
Compared to like the rest of her body?
And like the neck. It's like,
yeah,
so long. It's like, wow.
Why? Her neck is incredibly thick.
Magic Johnson ass, fucking.
Play. Oh my god. You all, honestly.
I want to meet someone that's like a huge Seed fan. And just like try and defend this.
Oh, that, like, and then they don't acknowledge like Universal Century? Yeah, they can get the
maybe. Yeah, like, or no, maybe they started with Seed and like they watched Universal Century after and they like tried to compare it to that. or something like that. Like, I, you know, I would love to see the other perspective.
Oh yeah, I'm sure
because there are a lot of people like that. They didn't start with the Universal Soundtrack. They started weighing on Toonami.
Honestly, what the fuck?
Yeah, meanwhile, like, I'm talking to Will, it's like, yeah, so, if I watch Seed, should I watch it in English or Japanese?
And I was like, you watch it in English? I don't give a shit what anyone says to you.
Because I'm just debating, like, it's always so nice, like, when I have that choice.
You save yourself the trouble and just watch the three movies. Like, literally, I just do not care. I mean, oh my god.
There are three Seed movies?
It's three or two, yeah, just to, yeah, it's like the sum up. Like, they tried to, oh, wait,
you know, I might just do that, because I don't even give a shit.
Because I literally just do not have the, alright.
What, Josh A?
Wait, if you need to defeat an opponent quickly, you just need to take out the head first.
Alright, modern bro, like, thanks, headshot.
Thanks, Char.
Yeah, really.
Like, thanks for that really awfully bland Char quote.
That's just like a modern bro strategy. Yo, go for the headshots.
Like, just go for the head. Like, so basically we could just start calling LaCress just,
Call of Duty fan 22.
Literally, just start...
Dad? Ew! He just called you dad, like, yeah, accompany me.
Yep, here's the series for you, Spencer. This is the series for you. What is wrong with your ear? God damn, these ears. I never noticed how large they are.
I know, look at the one on the right, too.
Oh, man.
Are you serious? Alright, here we go.
Seed is like a really just fucked up version of anything from Universal Century and Macross just thrown in together. Like, yeah, alright.
Yeah, put it in a blender.
Fuck it. Yeah, it's like, honestly.
You see how hard they tried with that water?
No, wait.
Oh, the water looks so good.
I couldn't tell. That was a real... like sarcasm. Like,
see, no. Like, they tried with that water.
Apparently, on PS4 for Samurai Warriors, like, the... people were coming, which is really cool. Like, the water they like is like, whoa, man.
Like, imagine looking at the sea. Like, that's what the graphics look like. No, like, they tried really hard.
Yeah, they definitely
came out great.
Yeah, Koei did a really good job with, the cutscenes with all of these.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot, your friend had no problem. Oh, like, okay. It takes that long to charge up.
It does.
Since when does it... This is... Wait.
Because no, it's not a true Zaku. It's a Zaku warrior. No one gives a shit. Alright, yeah. That's your first instinct? Like, take out your rifle. No, it's got to recharge.
Wait, this is
shit super
Kira!
This is Kira Yamato.
I'll cover you. Get this shit out of here. It's been a few... Oh, yeah. Seed mode activated. Trans Am.
I would love the camera direction. Yo, pan it to the right. Just make it a little more intense, all right? All right, yeah. Eyes on the upper rule of thirds. All right, do the fucking Ken Burns effect.
Look at this! What the fuck?
I am Jesus Yamato.
Honestly...
Alright, just do the Ken Burns. Alright, yeah, make it really fucking overpowered.
I was just gonna say, just do it!
No! We're almost out of time anyway.
There was a new stage? Oh, it was? I'm telling you, I was so glued to the screen, I thought something was off.
Next time, let's hit the start button. Will's gonna hit the start button.
Oh my god.
We were on Descending Sword. Alright, so next time on Let's Survive, we're gonna do that.
Wow, alright.
Alright, we'll start it from there, so you're not gonna
cut out the rebirth of Kira and whatnot.
That's gonna be the thumbnail.
Wait, what is?
Just like all those like lasers coming out of it.
Honestly.
Jeez. Alright. Next time we Let's Survive, we're going to hit the start button, and we're going to start straight with the action. So we'll see you then.